Good morning, Titans. Today is Tuesday, October 18th, 2022. I'm Devin Hood.
And I am Janiyah Johnson.
Let's get started with the morning Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Those students going to Bowling Green State University tomorrow should report to the cafeteria at 7:45, wear warm clothing, and bring $10 for lunch. We will return around 3 o'clock.
Attention all freshman boys interested in playing basketball this year. There will be an informational meeting in room B139 at 2 o'clock on Wednesday. Coach Killian will make an announcement calling you down for the meeting. Any questions, please see Coach Killian or Coach Clark. Thank you, and we hope to see you there.
ASVAB, which is short for the Armed Services Vocational Aptitude Battery, will be November 11th, 7:30 to 11 o'clock in the Media Center. This is open for those with interest in the military or for anyone wanting to explore future careers. You must be 16 years old, and priority will be given to seniors first. See Mr. Owen on Counselor's Row to sign up.
Attention eligible Lorain High National Honor Society applicants. All applications are due Wednesday, October 19th by 3 p.m. in room C223. If you have any questions, see Mr. Cawthon.
Due to today's staff meeting, the Comics, Anime, and Manga Club meeting has once again been rescheduled to tomorrow at 2:20 p.m. in room B115.
Our next chess club will be Thursday, October 20th from 2:20 to 3:30. Please come join us and enjoy in refreshments as you play.
Attention all girls trying out for basketball this year. The schedule for this week is as follows. Tuesday, open gym 5:30 to 7:30. Wednesday, open gym 5:30 to 7:30. Thursday is off. Friday, tryouts 4 to 6 p.m. And Saturday, tryouts 10 to 12 in the morning. If you plan to try out, you must complete all of your final forms and have a physical on file with the school.
If you would like to join Leo Club, please sign up outside of rooms B135 or B228. There will be a sign-up sheet on the door. Our next meeting will be Thursday, October 20th in room B135.
Lorain High Titans honor kindness of self, others, and the environment. We are tolerant, we support each other. We seek to spread kindness, not hate. The Lorain High campus is a nonviolent, sacred space for all to learn, grow, and achieve excellence. Rise together, Titans. Greatness is in us.
Amazing. The class code for Titan News Google Classroom is 5QIIE40. Join the classroom and you will receive the link to Titan News in your inbox every day, plus other important information and links mentioned in our announcements.
If you have any announcements you would like to see on Titan News, be sure to send us an email at titannews@lorainschools.org.
I was gonna tell my egg joke today, but like it would crack y'all up, and I refuse to interrupt any classroom activities. So have fun, guys. But that's all we have today. Remember to be kind to yourself, be kind to others, and be kind to our environment. Go Titans!